Hi guys, welcome back. Manic fishing video. The river absolutely stunning this morning. Look at this thing. It's gonna try on this 3 or 2.5 inch slim swim. Right, first cast. Perfect, glassy morning. Top of the tide now. Start to move out a bit. Should get some action. Whoa. He's got a hit. First cast. Absolutely beautiful morning. Love a morning like this, it's just so glassy. Oh yeah. Oh, it feels, oh, that's a dewy. That's a dewy, man. Oh my goodness. Oh, can feel the headache. Oh, first cast. You kidding? Oh my god. Oh goodness me. Oh yeah, this is a good fish. Oh yes. Oh my goodness. Look at this morning. Oh yeah, this is 100% dewy. I can feel that thumb. Just gotta take a dizzy really light line like this. Oh man, I've got 300 meters of line. It's good fish. Yes. Look out for the line. I've got a big fish on. Thanks. First cast in the morning, are you kidding me? I'm getting nervous here. Oh man. 10 pound leader, 10 pound braid, first cast in the morning, bang. Unbelievable. How good is this, bro? That's, I'm shaking. First cast, literally first cast. Swimming that side. I have to go walk over that side. Unbelievable. Oh, this rock is really slippery. Yeah, the drag's nice and smooth. Yeah, never tight your drag off, especially light line like that. Another thing, never hold a spool. Just need to take your time. If it felt like it's a good dewy, I reckon it'd be maybe 70s. That's so good. Literally first cast in the morning. I didn't really expect this. Oh. Glassy morning. Just keep the pressure on. You better have fired it up. Let them run out there. Nothing worse than trying to bring him in too quickly in it. Keep the line tight. Because that headache, mulloway is typical mulloway. Spat the hook really good. Oh, this is insane. Oh, yeah. Yeah. just wear her out. Man, unbelievable. I'm speechless. Literally first cast, I can't believe it. So good. Oh, so good.
Is it recording? Yeah, better be.
Oh yeah. Yeah, just take my time here. Sometimes you cast for like 3 hours, didn't get anything. And today, just one cast only, bang. Come on, Dewey. Yeah, the drag's nice. So many oysters in here. And you're gonna took off again in a minute. What's this? See? That's high. Oh. That's the reason why you don't never tie your drag. You think you're gonna have him next minute on that light line. If you swallow it, you'll be gone. See you later. It's a nice and gentle lift. Yeah, this is fun. Oh yeah, it's a dewy, 100% dewy. It's not a bad dewy either. He's a solid dewy. Look at that Z, man. Hammered it there. Didn't get my leader. Absolutely beautiful. He is. It's about 86. Right on the dot. How good is that? Oh my God, this is amazing. Check this set up. That line 6 to 14 pound Shimano Stradic 3000. That's a good eating sauce, this dewy. He's going home. Learn a couple of tips how to fight like some decent fish on a light setup. I pretty much use that setup for everything, really. Flooded, bream. Especially around breakwall, try getting big bream around winter time, maybe. So start doing soon, but yeah. Hope you guys really enjoyed it, and yeah, learn a few tips, and I'll see you the next one. Hit that subscribe and like. Thank you. Sampai jumpa lagi. Yoo!